to sleep. You woke us all up again.
Did you have a bad dream again, Esther?
It's not just a bad dream, Isaac. It's the same dream, over and over again.
Maybe it means something?
Maybe it means you're going crazy.
I am not crazy, Molly.
Here you are, kids. More things for you to make a mess with.
New toys!
These are quite creepy looking.
No, they're not. They're adorable. I'm going to call mine Miss Bow.
I'll call mine Mr. Stripes.
What are you going to call yours, Esther?
Mr. Hopp.
Finally.
Do you want to play hide and seek with us?
That wouldn't be fair. You can see Esther's big head from anywhere.
You are so funny, Molly.
Don't forget beautiful and clever.
You go count by the lift. We will hide in the library.
One. Coming! Ready or not? Mr. Hopp, you wait here.
Oh, not fair!
As usual, I was the best at hiding.
I don't think you're allowed to move to different hiding spots.
It's not fun playing with a cheat.
A cheat? You two are lucky I am even playing with you right now.
Can we please keep the noise down? Don't you know this is a library?
Yes, Miss Beverly.
Awful children.
It's not like anybody else is in here.
We can go somewhere else. I'll go get Mr. Hopp. Oopsie, I must have left you too close to the edge. How did you get all the way down here?
I don't know what you're playing at, Esther. If I catch you out of bed again, you'll be spending the night in the cellar. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Miss Beverly.
Bed! Now!
Beep, beep.